Hello, we're the participants of the GPL from Astrakhan, Vlasova Natalia and Batrakova Alesia. We want to tell you about Astrakhan forest. And what is the forest? Forest? It's our green pharmacy, such as food, water and wood. It's climate balance and lungs of the world. Forest is home to animals and plants. Why are forests need protection? Our forests are dying because of the fires, deforestation, air pollution and garbage. What should we do? We need to collect local data, talk to an expert, explore the forest, hypothesize and discuss the problem, use the GFIL and finally create a video presentation and share it. The average percentage of forest cover by region according to the forest management planning is 1.8%. It's very small. And what do we do? First, define the cause of problems. Is it fires? Yes, it is. Our region is the one of the most fire hazard. Is it deforestation? No, it's not. Our forests are well protected. Is it air pollution? Yes, it is. In our city, there is a gas station Gazprom, and this affects the nature. Is it pollution? Definitely yes. Resting in the forest.